goods at fair prices. Whoever you are, thank you. Lenarmin went deeper into the ruin. You can catch him if you hurry. I have to get back to the expedition. Don't go easy on these brutes, all right?
Three breaches. I was beginning to lose hope. Lenarmin's ahead, still struggling with Naramo's control rod. I think I can make it back on my own. Be careful down here, friend.
Let's hope that rod still works, because otherwise, this will get really tedious.
Thank you. Fine work retrieving the device. Good help is so hard to find. No offense, Vimy. Now, the control rod, if you please. Wonderful. Now, we simply tighten the capacitor, reset the tonal frequency, and... Oh. Lenarman somehow managed to crack the resonator crystal. That, of course, led to a catastrophic misalignment of the tonal assembly. In other words, this rod is useless. I've never seen one of my tools so thoroughly ruined. I'm almost impressed. No, but it's not a total loss. With the rod broken, Lenarman cannot turn any more of the automata against us. That may hamper his progress as well. Small victories, yes? We're close. I know it. We must keep moving forward. Lenarman waits ahead. I'm sure of it. I do hope he hasn't found the Bathark Prism yet. The poor fool would probably mistake it for the heart of Lorcan. You may need to disabuse him of that notion. With violence. So be ready.
We've got a horde of mercenaries searching for us and scads of dwarven death machines prowling around, but hey! At least we've got a broken control rod now, right? Well, enough talk. Off we go, huh? Stay behind me, you idiot!
We've been waiting to see Lord Vivec for 3 days. Do you think something's wrong?
Switch in 3, 2, 1. Switch in 3, 2, 1.